walk into her house, saw her sitting there, drinking coke and whiskey in her bra and underwear. Saw him in the kitchen, hanging up the phone. I asked him nicely once to pack his things and go. Gave her a reassuring look, said he wouldn't leave. But I asked him one more time, and this time pulled out my sheath. Stuck him in the back, and I pulled it out slow. And I watched him fall down as the morning sun rose. He looked at me and said, "You missed my heart. You missed my heart," were his last words before he died. He said, "You missed my heart. You missed my heart. You got me good. I knew you would." Looking out the window, up at the blue sky, listening to her scream, listening to her cry, a feeling of relief came over my soul. Couldn't take it any longer, and I lost control. I chased her up the stairs, and I pinned her to the ground. And underneath her whimpering, I could hear the siren sound. I rattled off a list of everything I missed, like going to the movies with her and the way she kissed me, driving into downtown, wheeling, showing her off, backyard barbecues and reunions in the park. I said I loved her skin, and she started laughing while I clenched down on her wrist. She said, "That's quite a list. One thing you missed my heart, you missed my heart, that's quite a list, the one thing you missed." Said you missed my heart, you missed my heart, that's quite a list, but the one thing you missed. Running through the parking lot and running through the fields, policemen on my back, something hit my skull and cracked. They dragged me off to jail, set $1 million bail. And when I tried to cut noose, I failed and I broke loose. Racing through the prison yard, shot down by a tower guard. He hit me in the shins, hit me in the arms. They strapped me to a gurney, took me off to the infirmary, where the priest read my last rites. And just before everything went dark, he said, "You missed my heart. You missed my heart. You got me good. I knew you would." Yeah, you missed my heart. You missed my heart. You got me good. I knew you would. The most poetic dream came out of my heart, flowing like the sea, for everything went dark. The most poetic dream came flowing like the sea, lay there in my lifeblood, draining out of me. Childhood scene then, sky moonbeams, fishing with my friends, sitting in the wild weeds, watching the Ohio River flow at night, waiting for the bullhead catfishes to bite. Down from the Moundsville prison. graveyard. Down from the Moundsville prison graveyard. Downhill from the Moundsville prison graveyard. Downhill from the Moundsville prison graveyard.